The one thing that we can't control in sports marketing is the team.
We're an 88-year-old brand. We're trying to create a new identity. I need to make sure I have the right people.
Consumers are changing their expectations so rapidly.
I think the biggest challenge, to answer your question bluntly, is to get back to focusing on the customer.
The ways we disrupt people to purchase.
Execution has to be perfect every day to ensure that every dollar is delivered. And yet you need to dream big enough so that as you're moving every day, the destination towards you're going is the right destination.
Size and scale of the business, which is exciting because then you can make this bigger impact. But it also means that there's a lot to juggle. There's a lot of influencing that I have to do across a big global organization.
Staying above the noise, be present for our buyers and be easy to understand for our buyers.
Challenge number one for me is, how do I understand the psyche or the revised psyche of the consumers that I am trying to speak to? Challenge number two is, how do I keep my team focused and excited about the opportunities ahead of us?